Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at the Map Locations plugin, which allows users to place a location or point of interest on a Google Map. You can then add relevant information for this location, such as full address, description, images, and video. All locations are then displayed on the map. The plugin allows you to use Google Maps to place your location, show a map with all locations each having their own icon, search locations by keyword, zip, address, or category, and use the plugin as a store location solution. Let's take a look at how the plugin works. You can navigate locations on the map and search for location by category, by postal code, or by keyword. Clicking on an icon will give you more information about the location, and the sidebar will show you all the locations in your area. When you open a location, you can see the title, video, pictures, and description. You'll also be able to view the exact location on a map. To add a location, add the title, description, and any photos and videos you would like to use to describe the location. You can also select the category and tags. And when you are ready, find the exact location on the map. You'll be able to see the latitude, longitude, and postcode for your location. To add a category, add the name and slug and description. You can then select an icon to represent your category. To set up the plugin, you'll need a Google Map API key. You can then modify the appearance of the page by selecting what would you like to appear on the index and location pages. You can select your access control and modify labels for the plugin.
So that's how you can use the Map Locations plugin to display locations and relevant information on Google Maps. Visit www.cminds.com to download the plugin today.